Hello guys, I am Faik from PhoneYear and today I have Realme C3 for the battery test. The phone has a massive 5000mAh battery and I will try to see how long it survives. I have also tested the battery of Realme 5i. If you haven't seen it, the link is in the description. My test includes a charging test, a drain test and a 4-hour test. And at last, I will share some tips related to battery. So let's begin with our first test. If you are on my channel for the first time, then please subscribe to it and hit the bell icon for latest videos notifications. Realme C3 comes with a 5000mAh battery which features a 10W power adapter and micro USB cable. Realme C3 took 2 hours and 55 minutes to completely charge from zero. Now it's time for our drain test. During the test, I will play a 720p video with 100% volume and brightness is on 50%. During the test, both SIMs are active in the mobile phone, but Wi-Fi and mobile data are turned off. Realme C3 took 20 hours and 34 minutes to drain its battery. Our third and last battery test is a 4-hour session of different social media apps that I run for 30 minutes each on mobile data. Let's see which app consumes what battery percentage. In 4 hours, Realme C3 consumed 42% battery. Now you can see the summary of all 3 battery tests on your screen. If you like the video, do give it thumbs up, share it and subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for latest videos notifications. See you in the next video. Until then, Allah Hafiz.